up to $4,000 total cash on a Ford Focus or Fusion. Only at your local Ford store now.
Without the EpiPen, I don't know if my kids would be here today. Carrying an EpiPen is a necessity. It is not a choice.
We've gone from paying about $100 for EpiPens to over $600.
And they only hold about a dollar's worth of medicine.
We don't have a choice.